The active emergency braking warns the driver of dangers of imminent frontal collision and encourages him to brake with visual and audible warnings on the instrument panel and the head-up display. If the driver does not brake sufficiently, automatic emergency braking is triggered to avoid or minimize the collision. The system can be deactivated via the multifunction screen. The system is automatically reactivated when the engine is next started.